생각했던데요.
More enemies on the way!
I don't care.
I got the blood pumping. Holy cow! I'm setting records here.
The barricade is down. They're attacking the barricade.
Oh, money bag is coming by really
fast. Isn't it great how games give you more lives?
We're at 35 anyway, so. Oh shoot, I forgot to sell that. Let's try to finish off this wave for this time.
This.
that did that thing there.
Armor Boy can't play on. I know Armor Boy has to go around.
Ooh, do they have any more of those?
So then he's gonna get flipped over there.
Enemies on the way! Definitely gonna get flipped over.
Look out below!
At this point, I don't really care what I'm doing. I can do whatever. I can't just fight them. We're gonna flip outward. There's a one here. One here. Flip outward. Hard. We want to flip outward.
To do that.
This is all flip. That's all flip too.
about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
Charge here. Got another flip here. I don't even know if the flip works.
That it!
I think that's it. Once the ogre, once the big ogre comes over here, that killbox will kill the big guy.
I've got the blood pumping.
And then this will flip the big guy down, hopefully. Flip. 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 Yep, it flipped him down. Done. And at this point, you can just do whatever you want.
If I had a delicious beverage, I would toast myself right now.
So these will kill the small guy.
You guys saw that, right?
That would basically kill the small guy. One, you can put like a few push here. You kill the small guy.
New York, just walk straight in.
Push the small guy, but my guy, I don't think.
Wow, that was a thing.
Slowly build the bone. I'll flip down here. And so we're gonna go here. At this point, they're basically indestructible. You can't kill them. So, it's just wait and inflict them in the past.
Okay, that was this fun!
This wave for 34. So what you do, this is how I planned it. After they finish here, they're gonna go in here.
Clean up on all five!
And this up here, they go here. They go here. I wanted them to go up here a little
bigger
bit.
Bigger ones?
But I think it's better if you just make them go there.
Good workout!
I don't know. Yeah. But I just want them to get on the platform. Flip one over here. I'm gonna flip them over here.
They're attacking the barricade!
I'm just gonna let money back in. I don't think I
can. Yeah, I'm better now! I want to
I should sell that one? Sell this one? And then block here.
I thought about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
Oh my god, not flipping. Is that not flipping? Oh, I'm the boy not flipping. Nope, I'm the boy not flipping. Close, come on, get him, get him. I'm worried about flipping. There we go. I'm just gonna put a push trap here. We're fine.
Unnecessarily violent.
Pit of death. What else? Anybody else? Nope. So. So. Nope.
barricade is under attack.
Second time's a charm. Or third. Or fourth.
Come on, David. Get in there. Get in my stomach. I don't know. This place is going pretty fast, though.
They've destroyed the barricade!
That was fun! I did it my way!
Yeah, I don't know.
I've risen from the dead. Like that one
really,
famous guy. You know,
really
the zombie.
Cool. The barricade is down!
I'm just gonna maybe not put barricade here. Maybe I'm gonna put like pusher. They just go through here. Eventually you'll lose. Destroy the barricade!
thought about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
Enemies in the rift!
I would have slipped them in. That's weird, they slipped in.
Pretty happy with that!
Kate is under attack!
A little harder to bounce back to my advanced age.
Up there. You don't know where to go.
Ooh, they have any more of those?
And down. Oh, I love this stuff. Yeah, and that's the triple threat. Oh, triple threat.
More enemies on the way!
Max, handsome sword is furnished. He kills lots of orcs.
That's another triple threat here. I'm putting another target.
trade-out games give you more lives.
Another triple threat.
Good workout.
Attacking a barricade. The barricade is down. I'm just gonna leave it. It looked like they're confused on where to go. You know what? If they're confused to go, why don't I do this? Doesn't think it's going that way. And double whammy. Nope. Bring that up. That's far enough. And there he goes.
Destroy the barricade!
How far they go?
Okay.
That was me that did that thing there.
Okay, I was gonna stop.
Too cool for school. Somebody to do this for.
Ground. Triple threat. One. And two. And sell, sell. Talk here. Yeah, it's sad.
I thought about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
More lives.
Oh.
It's just so pretty.
fast, I'll just run you through the map. This is basically instead of fast car. Put some Pokemon on it, but I'm pretty sure at this point data, it doesn't really matter. Those guys will eventually destroy all the barricades. But the main idea is not to kill those guys. Just let them go through. Then the trap will eventually take care of them. I think that's the whole problem. Like, those Fire Lords, they'll come by, and your goal is just to kind of let them flip. Get flipped. He's going really fast, though. Get flipped? No, he's not getting flipped, man. Eh? You're just gonna keep working. Yeah, triple threat is not destroying it. Oh, nice. Yeah. I call that the triple threat. I'm trying to get this corner bar. I don't know how to get through this corner. Because I'm doing like an S kind of shape. I think that's the most effective way. But I really want this corner here.
Down.
That which doesn't kill me makes me.
Yeah, you gotta watch out because those guys are really strong. Just gotta be careful. Get him! Yep. So I'm gonna try to. It's just really bad.
Yeah.
they've destroyed a barricade!
Hello, old track buddy.
More enemies on the way!
Oh! support.
I'm trying to sell some. Nothing helps. Nothing really helps. It's just stall time. Down there, buddy. Down there, get down there. Car, flip. Yeah, you in, buddy. You in. There's giants. There's big giants. But they're getting flipped. Yeah, the armor got down into it. Flip into it, buddy. Flip. Flip. Down and kill them. Triple threat. Roll them down and flip them over. What does hit them? Yeah, it does barely anything at this point. Yeah, if it wasn't for the flip, I wouldn't have. I wouldn't sell this dragon stuff. Try to flip all of them into the Yeah, I'm gonna sub this story just hard to flip. Yeah, just waiting for this one guy to die. I don't even think the head damage do anything. It's barely anything. Barely. Barely.
enemies on the way!
Be right back! I've risen from the dead. Like that one famous guy. You know, a zombie. But cooler. I should have somebody to do this.
Next wave, I'm gonna sell the bridge stone. I'm just gonna flip up the small one. The small one's just gonna be.
This never gets old.
Flip. Flip. Hard.
Traps. I did it my way.
The last flip.
Second time's the charm. Or third. Or fourth.
Push. Yeah, man, push right in.
Do they have any bigger ones? Okay. That was fun.
At this point, the other one. Oh, that one should flip around. Yeah, I should definitely flip that one. I don't know what he's doing.
enemies on the way!
Traps go up, lords go down.
For another hour. Fire. I'm hoping that those blades left to the thing. So.
My triple threat.
Nobody's gonna make it over the triple threat, buddy. I should make another triple threat here.
Ooh, is there any more of those?
Tard, slow down. Tard, I got tard, and triple threat.
They've destroyed a barricade!
I don't know.
When the orcs just walk straight into them.
That's so shit.
Oops, need more coins.
Barricade is down.
That's right. I'm War Major Riffin.
All my barricades there.
enemies on the way!
Pretty happy with that.
I have no idea how to destroy them. How do they go around? I didn't put any...
Destroy the barricade!
Brimstone and probably some push. Waiting for that guy to fall down the pit. I'm gonna sell all of this.
Enemies on the way!
Ah, oh, my liver! A little harder to bounce back at my advanced age.
A little just harder. Hard.
It's just so pretty!
Kate is under attack.
Oh, I thought that was gonna be GG. Oh, how did you get here, buddy? Probably fix this. Okay.
enemies on the way!
Good workout.
This is already my stuff. Yeah, this is my setup. So you first you come in from here. Always put brimstone here, don't put anything, and then just build it here. You can even build it here too, you know, whenever I have a chance to build, like an elf.
Tiptoe through the trap field.
We're gonna put another thing here too. Just to get rid of the minor guy. The minor guy that being really used to kind of destroy my barricade. All the cages are like, being destroyed here.
Right there!
More enemies on the way!
But come to the pit you go, come to the pit you go. This here is the most effective, just tarred, and this, you could put barricade, but it's better because when enemy lands on it, you can activate right away. Push traps are really good, especially the one that's for stun.
More enemies on the way!
barricade is down.
Which doesn't kill me makes me not dead.
Sell this one too. I don't want anything being flipped into the place. Triple threat. You're gonna break up, buddy. You're gonna break. You're gonna break.
That was me that did
there
that thing
now
there.
More enemies on the way!
Pretty happy with that.
Destroyed a barricade!
Oh, wow! It's just so much. I destroyed like two of my cages. I would, like, if I had to do this over, I would probably bring a reset shrinker. Because you spend a lot of money on repairing the... And I would probably take care, get rid of the Arcane Dragon.
And ooh, they have more of those?
The shrinker. If you guys ever want to go through this, but I'm probably going to do this one last time.
Sure. That's right! I'm War Major Riffing!
Oh.
69. I think I'm gonna stop at 69.
Enemies on the way!
More of those yellow, then start flipping. But yeah, flipping the back is much better. It's gonna stun the large guy. Keep them at bay for a while. Keep them at bay for a while until all the small guys are gone. And then the trap's gonna be set. Money just going there. Money just going around. And then he's showing you how to pass. And we got well, at least you get 1,000 each race.
Do they have any bigger ones?
You can do this basically forever. Just check time. I'm feeling in the color. put like maybe card. And then he's gonna zip like in the corner. And falters triple threat. There we go. The tar. And we'll get the one.
Don't try that at all. Admit it, you missed me. Blood pumping.
Then they might go over and like this one I change. I don't know why they keep getting stuck there. Archers or yeah, the archers. They don't get flipped. Nice.
to wait it
out. For a split second, I thought about maybe possibly getting a wee bit concerned.
Enemies on the way!
Hold back the horde. Hold back the horde.
That seems unnecessarily violent.
I think I don't need a brimstone anymore. This is all this tar. So, freeze here. And freeze here. That's good. Freeze and then flip. Yeah, the freeze and flip is really effective. At 2,000. Yeah, I can get more Legend Dragon.
like two sprays. There's like one hit, and then another one. Keep getting trapped.
On the way!
Time to make another ice. I do.
Found a good spot! You would think there'd be more songs written about me by now.
Trap, or maybe they have to be in a group. I don't know. Maybe I got booked and then. Wow. He took out all.
That works.
He took out like three of them.
powerful. None of this stuff. old grenades. Dragons. Over here. You can put the barricade. They're gonna get this. So you're gonna go here. This freeze over here. Then over here. Another freeze. Over here. Where'd they get stung? They get stung here. And this arcane dragon.
More enemies on the way!
Stop that wave 80. That's a pretty good wave. Okay. Otherwise, you can keep doing this forever. Right? As long as you have to set up, you're pretty much good. You can't get money back because money back is like 200. Everything else is pretty much good.
That thing there.
Okay, I got it.
enemies on the way!
Oh yeah, this was a doozy!
Oh, are those...
That which doesn't kill me makes me... not dead.
Our rift points remaining.
They were like following money back. They were like latch on to money back. Triple threat would deal with an ogre. Triple threat. No, triple threat didn't get him. Oh, triple threat. He's full. Triple threat. Got it. I'm gonna try to make one again. Like literally 3 seconds.
So more enemies on the way! Kate is down!
Oh, this
terrific.
More effective if you put like three in a row on the card. Especially when you have the slow target. Much more effective. Really effective. Look at the dragon thing. Go to 100, baby. Go to 100. Ah! computer on like this all night and just edit. Slowly take care of myself. I'm gonna do 90. Did I call it? Maybe. Nope, there. It's automatic. It's falling in there. Falling in.
On the way!
Snipe them if you want. Yeah, I think they might
the barricade is down.
Barricade is down. Satisfying watching a big guy fall into the pit of death. So much power, but yet you can't do nothing.
call for school.
I'm coming for that. Chi-chi.
Rift is failing! Get out of my way.